Okay, so I'm just finishing up the last of the hearth. All I have left now is the front pieces and the decorative edging I bought for the top. So this will go on here like that. I cut 45s on the corners. These pieces will go here. That'll give it a nice clean look once the grout is in place.